simply let the mind move into the truth with ease. So this is the most subtle way possible of attaining Krishna. Simply let the mind move into Krishna. But as we said, one requires great sincerity and great love for this to be happening. If you cannot do that simply, with ease, smoothly, absolutely frictionlessly, then the way of abhyas is for you. With abhyas, you will be able to do this. The mind is conditioned to move towards objects and perceive only their surface or periphery or form. Develop the practice of penetrating further. Let truth be your practice. The moment you look at something, and you are in no position to not to look at things. Being embodied, you would look at things. So whenever you look at something, don't just rush into easy and cheap conclusions.